All right, well, here we have a 1968 John Deere 140. Had this tractor since 1988. So, nice tractor. We've done a little work on it. Worked on the engine and stuff. Kind of a cold day today. You can see there's still some snow on the ground. We're going to try to cold start this tractor today. And doesn't have the battery in it right now, so bring a battery around and we'll throw it in here and we'll see how this thing. So it hasn't been started all winter, so we'll see how it goes. All right, got Alex here. He's got the battery. Let's see if we can get that thing in here. Hook up the cables and crank it over. Hopefully it'll start. All right, we'll continue working here on this battery installation. Kohler 14 horse served us well. We were going to use it for plowing this year, but it turned out we had so much snow that it just didn't work out, so we never used it. Instead, we used the trusty 1953 Jubilee, which would be the subject of other videos. All right, well, we didn't quite have this positive wire on all the way, so I'm going to hold that while turn the key, and we'll hope to see how this thing goes. So here we go. Uh-oh. Here we go. Oh.
Get the battery.
Looks like the battery's not going to do it for us today. All right. Well, we'll have to throw a charger on that and see if we can get that going. All right, we'll get the battery charger hooked up to this battery, and we'll see if we can get this old John Deere started. She was pretty dead. Pulling some current?
Yeah.
Okay.
Alright, try this again.
Alright, she kicked. So let's let her sit for a few minutes. Let her charge up. See what happens. Alright, this thing's been charging about 15 minutes or so. And let's just see if it'll start. I'm going to give it a try. Look at that. There she goes. There you have it, folks. Successful start. Look at that. Yeah, a little smoky in here. Okay, great.